加油努力，节节冰带你游山玩水食好西。今日又是香港暖足挑战系列第五集，同大家嚟到城门水塘行呢个城门响日台打个卡。咁落咗小巴之后咧，可以向左手边我而家片中嘅方向，咁呢度有个厕所嘅。咁去完厕所，我哋就出发啦。城门水塘相信大家咧好多人都嚟过嘅，咁我都嚟过好多次。不过咧，原来咧呢几年咧都应该有翻新过，咁就好似好唔同咗。咁呢个响日台我都系第一次嚟嘅。咁行冇耐就已经望到水坝嘅水塘景，咁嗰边就系主坝。咁呢度咧，我哋都嚟过嘅。前面都有个厕所可以休息下，就可以去九龙水塘嗰边。咁我哋继续沿住条马路进发啦。咁啲烧烤场都系未开嘅，咁有个牌纪念下。Set your affirmations, aspirations. I got shit to do, the aftermath of preparation. Good food, good mood, blood in circulation. One step at a time, yeah, that's how you make it. Set a goal, you control, and the steps you take them. I try to pick one thought, have some concentration. And if I make a mistake, it's called education. I try to do this every day, call it replication. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up.咁呢个就系城门水塘主坝啦，咁影下个景色俾大家睇先。咁一路行一路听人讲咧，另外一边咧都可以行上去嘅，不过话啲山路好斜好崎岖，咁我就唔会试啦。Ups and downs, just like every different season, yo. Sometimes I'm high, other times I'm barely breathing, though. I always gotta fight and hide from the demons, yo. Negative thoughts are poison, they rot. Head full of flies, so here come the clouds. They'll never stop unless I can swap all the bad for the good in my head when I'm lost. Yeah, so I'ma fake it till I make it. Positive thoughts are overtaken, I got patience. One day at a time, it's how you operate a cadence. A flow, you grow, you show yourself a foundation. Stay away from all the shit that causes temptation. I know that I like to do it cause it's sensation. I live my life in my head like a narration. Don't expect greatness, do my best, man, I'll take it. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.Today's gonna be a good day. Wake up. Today's 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 gonna be a good day.咁行完条主坝咧，左右两边都其实可以去到我哋想去嗰个响日台嘅。咁不过我因为我未行过左手边嗰条城门水塘缓跑径，所以咧就试下行呢度。咁前边咧就系好多人咧打到卡影到一个靓相嘅去水口。不过咧，小弟技术就有啲差，影得唔系太好。
好，咁我哋正式行入呢个缓跑径嗰度啦。咁呢个缓跑径咧，都好多开阳嘅地方，影到啲水塘景好靓。同埋咧，因为佢真系好近嗰个水塘咧，好多时都望到，哇，好靓，今日都。咁呢条路咧，因为好多呢啲咁上下嘅景咧，就显得冇咁闷咯。咁呢个转角位咧，就我见到有人行咗落去嘅，咁就野餐啊、郊游咁样，不过就自己小心啲咯。咁个郊游径咧就行到呢度，原本仲有嘅，佢有一个转折位咧，可以行翻上去上边嗰条大路嘅。不过我段片咧去到呢度冇咗。咁上咗一条好大嘅斜路之后咧，就会见到呢个牌，我哋就向住呢个响日台方向进发。咁前面有个亭，我以为已经到咗啦。点知原来未到嘅，不过好多牛影出嚟咧，有朋友话好似去咗奈良嘅感觉。咁呢个位咧叫做十翠坪观景台。咁zoom近啲，就望到我哋。真正的目的地響日亭啦。咁就係呢條山路啦，可能係新整嘅。咁我覺得真係起得幾靚，我之前就未行過。行埋最后一段路，咁就到到上边个亭啦，咁我哋就可以打卡啦。我打到第六个卡啦，唔知大家有冇跟住我一齐去打卡呢？咁我跟住咧就沿住呢条楼梯落翻头先嗰条缓跑径，因为我唔想行翻转头。咁落到底咧，我哋就向右行。 咁都系行翻头先嗰啲路啦。咁望到呢条桥之后咧，我哋就差唔多行完呢条缓跑径噶啦。咁上埋呢几级之后咧，我哋就向左行。咁跟住就系翻翻去头先个小巴站噶啦。不过沿途咧都仲有好多嘢睇嘅。
向左咧就系翻荃湾，向右咧就系上大帽山大埔。咁行到呢个位置，右手边咧就有个公厕嘅。
咁前面呢个位咧系可以行落去嘅。咁我记得以前咧未整呢啲咁靓嘅路咧，就要有少少爬落去危险咯。我而家冻埋个牌，水半千层，真系好靓，系一个景点。咁落到去啦，有好多千层木。我记得好多电视剧其实都有落到嚟呢度取景嘅。咁呢个位啦，又近水塘，那个景色真系几靓。咁呢条路咧就一定系新整噶啦，不过整咗几耐就唔知道。咁呢啲兩排嘅千尺柱打卡影相都係一流噶。咁我哋見到呢個牌，沿住指示行呢個波羅巴自然教育徑，就會行翻去頭先個小巴站噶啦。多谢大家睇晒呢条片啊！记得订阅、赞好同留言啊，同埋记得一起去打卡，多谢。